Looks like someone's been digging here, and recently. Tread lightly. Careful around the burial stones. I don't want to haul you back to the Basker on my back.
Thank you.
we should keep moving. Now look what you've gotten yourself into. No worries, just sit tight. I'll find the release. What was that?
It's time to duck. My dog. We knew you'd be coming here. Your mistake, companion.
Which one is that?
Doesn't matter. He wears that armor, he dies.
Killing you will make for an excellent story.
None of you will be alive to tell it. I hope I didn't scare you. It's a blessing given to some of us. We can be like wild beasts, fearsome. Oh no, only the Circle have the beast blood. Prove your honor to be a companion. Eyes on the prey, not the horizon. We should keep moving. Still the Draugr to worry about. We should keep moving. Until next time.
That's all you've got.
I cannot best you.
Hey!
someone there.
Give up while you still can!
officer.
That's the last of them.
You won't.
No more. I yield.
Yeah. That's awkward for you.
Fools!
No.
Not like this. You're as good as dead. Victory is yours.
this ends now!
Thank you.
No! Get you!
When the Empire surrendered to the Aldmeri Dominion, they shamed us all.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
Vampire hunters or something. In the old form.
Deserve our praise, you do. For we are one. Ere you ascended, and the eight became nine, you walked among us, gray cattle. Not just God, but as
brothers and sisters of the Circle, today we welcome a new soul into our mortal fold. This woman has endured, has challenged, and has shown her valor. Who will speak for her?
I stand witness to the courage of the soul before us.
Would you raise your shield in her defense?
I would stand at her back, that the world might never overtake us.
And would you raise your sword in her honor?
It stands ready to meet the blood of her foes.
And would you raise a mug in her name?
I would lead the song of triumph as our mead hall reveled in her stories.
Then the judgment of this circle is complete. Her heart beats with fury and courage that have united the companions since the days of the distant green summers. Let it beat with ours, that the mountains may echo and our enemies may tremble at the call.
It shall be so.
Well, girl, you're one of us now. I trust you won't disappoint.
All these younglings scampering around.
Worried one of them is going to take your place?
Some of them might try. That's not what I'm worried about.
What then?
That they might get themselves killed.
By you?
They should be so lucky. I've got a bad grip on my shield. Would you take a look at it?
I'm a warrior, not a blacksmith.
Can't you just tell me if the grip is bad?
If Aorland made it, it's more likely you're gripping it wrong. Find me tomorrow and we can go over it.
How do you manage to hold your ground like that?
You have to remember, it's not about strength. It's about leverage.
But strength doesn't hurt.
Well, no. I'm just saying there's more to defense than muscle. Should I be holding the blade further away than I would a smaller one?
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
But it can be harder to balance a strike.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Your body has to compensate, or you'll fall right over.
I don't mean to confuse you.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
Serves you well in battle.
Thank you, Harbinger.
But even the bravest of men consider their actions. I want you to survive long enough to...
I was the newest companion until you came along.
Don't worry about me.
I guess that's okay. Just means I can show you the ropes.
I I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Are you looking for help with something? This is a busy time. Until... next time. This had better be in...
we have a bit of a sensitive matter this time. A wealthy family has misplaced one of their heirlooms. I tell you, this province is losing its grip. The bandits become more brazen every day. Move quickly, so we can have this over and done with.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vaskar for as long as I can remember.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts. Until next time.
I need to ask you to stop. Good.
Glad we straightened that out.
You still need to prove yourself, Welp. Thank you.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Someone will wander in here. The entrance isn't exactly hidden, you know.
This again? I told you, we have someone standing guard out there. And don't forget the rock trap we rigged up. So, stop your worrying and get some rest. Your shift is coming up and I don't want you dozing off again like last time.
Oh! guard posted outside.
You did? Keep your eyes peeled. Don't think you're alone. You check the entrance. I'm going to look over here. Time to end this little game.
Anybody there? Yeah! Foos!
Looking to do some hunting, eh?
Avoid British impasse.
It's southeast.
They shamed us all.
While you have ascended from the dung of mortality, and now walk among the stars!
You are you looking for help with something? And it looks undamaged. They'll be pleased, I'm sure. And we're pleased with their money. Yes, I have something special for you. But it's not for everyone to hear. Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more. All right then.
The latest recruit, right? Wait, is that right?
little more.
Are you prepared? Here's all you need to know. Yorvaskur is the oldest building in Whiterun. The Skyforge was here long before it was. And the Underforge taps an ancient magic that is older than men or elves. We bring you here to make you stronger, New Blood. Now let's move.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a heart like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form. She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands. To reach the heights of the Companions, you must join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the Beast World, friend? That is your choice. We will not force you. But to join the Circle, your blood must be as ours. Meet us here when you're ready. Very well.
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back. Yours was not an easy transformation, but you're still alive, so congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby, at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on. Skior's already scouting ahead. You were born into the pack, sister. I almost envy you. That first time is always the most intense. You gave us even more trouble than Farkas did at his first turning. Cure? Ha! Huh. You're sounding like the old man. I shouldn't say that. I love Kodlak. I respect and follow him. But he's wrong on this. It's no curse. We're made into the greatest hunters in the land. If he's worried about some mead-swilling afterlife in Sovngarde, he's free to pursue it. I'll take the glories of the hunt right here. Nothing until you choose to use it. Then, well, you got a taste. Stronger, faster. It doesn't last long, though. The blood of your foes can sustain you, if you're willing to feed. The more we feed, the greater our prowess will grow. We could perhaps discover even more gifts of Hersine. All right, then.
Over here!
Foose!
Son of a...
I'm getting out of here.
What was that? What was that? I guess I was just hearing things. Huh? End this little game.
Just a scratch. Foose! That the best you can do?
But if you don't pay for that.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear. Huh?
Someone there?
Over here! There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we know by the smell. Some can't separate the animal from themselves. Go feral. This poor sod could have been anyone. Huh? No surprise they keep vermin around, filthy squalor. Nothing we can do for these ones now. Don't even want to think about what those Cretans did to them before they died.
Someone there?
there.
That's your best, huh?
What was that?
Getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to tell you why. Huh?
Take me? Somehow they managed to kill Skior. He was one of the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them, and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all. I'm gonna find whoever did this.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something.
Ugh. Been tending to your hounds? You smell like a wet dog.
Come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors? It seems this damnable conflict has claimed everyone's passions of late. Me? I prefer my books. There's a tranquility in magic. Spells and incantations for those with the talent to cast them. Oh, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. Need something? So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Thank you.
Skyrim, the future of Tamriel!
And damn those Greymanes to oblivion. They want to back the Stormcloaks, they'll get what's coming. Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
What kind of weapon do you prefer? I like the smaller, quicker
Some people
blades.
Don't think I'm smart. He was the one I looked up to. I need to find my brother.
I like hammers and axes.
Aren't they slow? I can get in and out before you have one swing.
I'd be dead if not for Vignor.
Let's test that out.
Took me in and helped me turn my life around.
I never thought they would actually let me join the Companions. But now it looks like they're letting anyone in there.
Come to me. What brings you to me?
Skjor. I always thought of him as invincible. Truly, one of our great fires has gone out.
Against its own people! So rise up! Rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up, Stormcloaks!
Lady, could you spare a coin?
Hands to yourself, Sneak Thief.
Let me know if you see anything you like.
I work for Bellathor.
Everything's for... Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. Do come back. I'd even... Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that. Remember, I'll give you the...
You're nothing but trouble. You look like a traveler. Someone that has seen faraway places and heard new stories. Mm-hmm.
You and me. Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures. All right, then.
What?
Ain't this a surprise?
Something?
Is someone there?
You ready to die today, huh?
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead. You can't hide from me. Come on, show yourself. Where are you?
Over here!
You're dead! Dead!
Now you pay!
Ugh!
kill. If I have
Can't wait! Count out your coin!